How to solve Xiaomi SIM activation service problem solved. That what you can simply do is go on the settings of your Xiaomi device. After going on the settings of your Xiaomi device, just scroll down and down unless you see the option of app. When you tap on this option, you will now see the option of manage app. Just tap on it and a new pop-up will be shown on your screen. And after this, on the top right side, you will see three vertical dots. When you tap on this, tap on hide system services and again tap on show all the apps. So if it is already on show all the apps, then there is nothing you need to do. And now what you should do is type your SIM activation. So tap on Xiaomi SIM activation service. And when you tap on this, just clear all the cache and tap on OK button. After you do this, just tap on the app permissions and tap on contact and tap on allow and allow everything here and uninstall all the updates and just make sure that you have allowed everything after doing all this. And after this, just go back and then you can click on the power off button on your phone and then simply tap on the reboot option. After doing this, your phone will be rebooted and your problem will be solved. I hope this video helped you. If you liked our video, then please do subscribe our channel. Thank you.